And what's up, guys? This is Evie Celia, and today I'm going to be showing you how to hack Subway Surfers. This is my brother's phone, TJ, so he wanted to get hacked Subway Surfers, so I'm doing this for him. So first you go to Safari, and this works on iOS. I don't know if it works on Android, so you should check Android, but I don't think it works for Android. So go to Tutu app, and then Tutu VIP, then go to regular, free, and then click download now, install. You don't have to do that because I'm going to be showing you. See, it's installed. This is taking a long time. Usually this takes about a couple seconds to download. See, we're at our auntie's house. So that's why it's taking a long time.
I ain't too good. I didn't even eat that coke, I didn't eat.
This might take long. I might cut the video. But after that downloads, you go to General, and then you go all the way down to you. You go all the way down. Hold up. Yeah, when it hits General, then you go to General, you go all the way down. It's going to be a thing, but I'm going to show you after the scene. This is going to take long. I might cut the video. Yeah, I'm cutting the video. So not even over half. But if you have strong Wi-Fi, this would take a few seconds, a minute to go. Yeah, it's half. Now it's over half. Focus. Yeah, download that rabbit app. It's called Tutu.
Maybe a month later, I can take my dog back.
Yeah. Okay, it is now. See, if you press on it, it'll say that. So you go to Settings, General, go all the way down to see Device Management. Go right there and press Trust. So you get in. Start now. So you go to search. Type in Subway Surfers. Or any other games you want to hack, like Pokemon, Pokemon Go, stuff. All the games on here is free. So Subway Surfers. So we're going to do Subway Surfers. And it will pop like that. You see infinite coins? You press that. I think if you already have Subway Surfers, I think you got to delete it. Yeah, you got to delete it. So you get and wait till it's done. And this is going to take long too, so I might cut that too. I might have a little fun, hold up. See, I'm waiting here until it's gone. There's my brother TJ. Yeah, so we're waiting. Remember to like and subscribe this video and leave a comment. I don't have Instagram, so don't put the comment on Instagram, okay? This might take a little bit longer. Hold on. I might cut the video too. I'm gonna leave it like this until it's downloaded all the way. Let's go ahead. It's gonna take long. I wanna see where that Wi-Fi is coming from. So it's getting a little bit stronger. I'm gonna wait to put my foot to the train right here until it goes all the way up because it's a little bit stronger. The thing is almost done. Sorry for the long video, I might cut it. See you soon. Okay, when it's installed, you go to general, go settings, go to general, all the way down like last time, then go to the thing, and then go to Subway Surfers. You can see 121, yeah, that's a lot. So I'm about to buy everything from you. My brother and I was dreaming about getting Prince K, but now we got Prince K and stuff. I'm about to get all the boards and abilities. Yeah, so I bought everything for him. Collect the awards. So, that's how you get a hat, Subway Surfers. Yeah, easy.